the sound. Oh, he's a fucking pig. Fucking hell. Oh, really great. What do you mean? There's more to loot in that house. There's nothing left in here, what are you talking about? Oh! Wow, okay. Okay. Now I know. Whom it may concern, due to the Luthier's long absence, I am keeping hold of his house key. Please find me if you need it. Recalls, Joseph Simon, Benevolent Hill Cardinal. I need to find a cardinal. She's probably dead. What is that? What is that? Really? Just a single piece. Three more parts are needed to make it whole. Oh, yes.
Damn it. Better see the Duke again.
Nice. Sacrifice two goals to Mother Miranda. Football to Mother Miranda. She instructed her find a list of drugs and tools in the next few days. What for, I wonder? No messages from Mother Miranda, yet the livestock won't stop the ruckus. The child turned into a white crystal. Okay, so Rose is dead.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresque. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project. Let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
Water wheel weapon. Ice jaws collection. Okay.
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Yes, yes, they will.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon. Welcome, Ethan. Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
Juicy game. Where do I get juicy game? Finest fish. Oh, I gotta find that.
This is all an investment, Ethan. This should be enough. Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. One moment, please. Leave this to me. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Till next we meet.
Don't I have a stash? Alright, let's go. There's more to this place. What am I missing? From here. contacts have stolen yet. Nice. Isn't there a fucking stash? Is this early, Mr. And how do I get up there again? Oh, it's right there, wow. Louise's key. And what do I do with Louise's key? Well, that's all that was needed to be found in the fucking gunpowder. You're fucking kidding me. Mechanical door. Did I check the door? On a necklace made of pure gold, something could fit in the depression. Guess there's only one way to go, guys. Let's go! Frozen creepy doors. Oh great. Fucking great. Fuck. Fucking fuck. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. It's gonna break. Maybe not.
Ethan.
What?
No way. No way. It's an illusion.
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia?
Oh, you're hallucinating.
What's going on?
Or some shit. Where's your weapon? Oh. Wait. Why is...
What the hell is this?
I know, what the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
You're not alone.
This can't be real.
I don't think everyone leaves you. I think everyone just... You kill everyone. Or some fucked up shit happens to you and then you end up dying or turning crazy. Oh shit. Freed from the binds of flesh, she now walks the valley of death. A. Benaviento, 1987 to
1996. Am I losing it?
I think you are. If not, there's something in the air. Give up your memories. So this is what this is used for. Why you gotta give up your memories? Don't do it. Don't do it. Let's go! Excuse me. Excuse me again. Yet I'm not ready. I want to last a little bit longer. Unless you're satisfied. Why does that look so iffy already? That's a trap. No? Oh, wow. Shit. Oh no, no basement again. Shit, should have went up. What is it with fucking me and basements? Alkaloids of mountainous plants. Huh? I'm going back up. I'm coming back. I wanna explore upstairs first. But one sec chat, gonna order some pizza. Some Domino's. So I do need to go to, oh my days. Really? I really don't like this fucking house. This is gonna be jump scare galore. Oh, creepy music now as well. Oh, great, great, great. Oh, oh. Why?
I've been waiting for so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
No. Fucking creepy what? Fucking doll.
Wait, where's my gun?
Oh my god. What? What? Oh, fuck's sake. Shh, great, great, great. You just got robbed. By a fucking doll. And now we gotta fend off these fucking dolls with nothing. Where did you get a picture of this? What in the...
Is this a doll of Mia?
Wait, what? A doll of Mia? Then what are you putting it down for? What? Okay, I guess you're not supposed to do anything with it. Can you believe this? I'm playing with a fucking doll.
Thank you.
And you can't interact with those boxes now?